Ryan, thank you. New at 11, a Lakeland mother could be sent to death row for murdering her daughter and father. Cheyanne Jessie found out her fate late tonight. A jury found her guilty earlier this week of shooting them and stabbing the two back in 2015. Jessie stuffed their bodies into plastic bins, then hid them behind a neighbor's shed. A judge is taking the jury's decision of death into consideration before making a final ruling.